Longest hit streak of the year was an 11-gamer by Eugenio Suarez back in early April. It is second and third, one out. Base hitter at 8-5 ball gives Erie the lead, and Moya takes it low. That's a ball. 1-0 count to Moya. Aguilera readies and offers. Steven swings and misses. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Up and away, and it's 2 balls. Is he technically occupied the bag? Have to check on that. 2-1 to Moya. He swings, rips it right field, base hit. This is going to get a run home, as easily scoring as Johnson. Pitch to Moya. He takes the fastball at strike one. On Sunday, when he went 3-for-4. Two balls and a strike. The pitch. Swing, and this one driven out into the left field. On the run, Gibson. And he will not make the run and catch. It bounces off the wall and carries back to the infield. Travis is going to score easily, and it's a 5-2 ball game. Moya. Moya with 2 RBI already today. First pitch, Moya swings, rolls to second. It's picked by the second baseman. Throw to the plate is in time. And Cubs manager Rick Renteria was also the manager here in Portland back in 1994. I just stand corrected on it. The 0-1 pitch. Moya rips it to the alley. This is one have enough to get out of here. This is going to be off the scoreboard, and that is a home run. Touch of all time for Steve. Moya can pound one off that wall and left, he'll have it. First pitch. Nine game in the top of the seventh inning. Base hit puts Erie ahead. The 0-1 to Moya. Nothing in two. Boscon readies and deals. Moya swings and sends one out to right field. This one have enough. Roof going back. He falls down, gets back up, and makes the catch. He's warming in the bullpen. He'll likely work the bottom of the ninth inning. He'd like to get one more run across to give him some breathing room. Moya has single, doubled, and homered. Three-hit night with 3 RBI, and the first pitch is a breaking ball for a strike from Michael Olmstead. 11-9 Erie here in the ninth inning. The 0-1, Moya fouls it away, and it's nothing at 2. A couple of off-speed pitches, and Steven in a hole. Grabowski allowed a couple of runners to reach. Got out of it with no damage in the eighth inning. It's a no ball, 2-strike count on Moya. The pitch. Breaking ball, broken bat, grounded down the first baseline just about. Each with a 3-hit day. The 0-2. Moya swings, rolls it up the middle. It'll be gloved by the second baseman Coyle onto first, and it's in time to get Moya for the out. One down for Ramon Cabrera with the second. Big Steven Moya will lead off. He's homered in consecutive games. And back to Sunday in Erie. The first pitch to Moya, he takes a 11-game hit streak, and that matches Eugenio Suarez for the longest hit streak by a Seawolf this season. 0-1 on Moya, 286 average. 0-1 pitch, he swings. No balls and 2 strikes. Owens, the lefty, into the windup, pitches to Moya, and Moya. First pitch, all power to all fields. The 0-1, Moya swings, grounds it down the first baseline, but 0-2 on Moya, runner on first. It is Krizan. Owens stretches. Lefty. Deals 0-2, and Moya swings, grounds a breaking ball to short. Guerrero has it, goes to second for one, and that's all they'll. Henry Owens has been sharp, has allowed just one hit through six. Steven Moya's 0-2. He'll be followed by Cabrera and Martinez here in the seventh inning. The lefty the deals in this one is a swing and strike. He's walked a pair. 0-1 to Moya. Swinging strike two. Nothing in the two count. He's really sitting on top of Headlock Field right now. 0-2 on Moya. Pitch. Swing and he fouls it away. Just got a piece of it off speed. It's a no-ball two-strike count on Moya. He swings and misses. Moya down on strikes. First pitch to Moya. Takes strike one. 0-1 count. The pitch. Moya takes it high and outside. It's one ball and one strike. The 1-1. Moya rips it to left field. Going back is De La Cruz. This one's off the wall. And here comes Steven Moya on a 12-game hit streak. It's the longest hit streak by a Seawolf this season. He extended it with a ninth-inning double last night. Swings and misses at a DuBron fastball, and it's 0-1. Parts of two seasons here with the Sea Dogs in 2009 and 2010. This one fouled back. Moya's in the hole, 0-2. An 0-2 count on Moya. The pitch. Swinging strike three. First strikeout for the Martinez. And Martinez. Erie with two on the top of the third. First pitch to Moya. He swings and misses. Fastball away and it's 0-1. DeBrunt making nine starts with the Red Sox prior to hurting his shoulder. Left shoulder strain. 0-1. Down and in. It's a one ball, one strike count. It's one ball and one strike pitch. Swinging a high bouncer to short. Guerrero has to wait back on it. He gloves, fires to first in time. Moya retired for the second time today. Oh boy. Steven Moya leads off the Erie seventh. The Seawolves up 2-1 on the Sea Dogs. Rain begins to come down here at Hadlock Field. First pitch for today. He'll be followed by Westlake and Martinez. McCarthy back out to work. His third inning of work. No balls and two strikes the count. The pitch. Struck out. Rounded to the shortstop. Seawolves have led it since the third inning. For the series win this evening. 0-2 in the dirty. Britton with a 1-0 win over the Akron Rubber Ducks. And so New Britain taking 2-3 from Akron in that series. Down to the Britton Stadium. It's a 1-2 count on Moya. 1-2. The 1-2. Get some insurance before you hand it over to the bullpen, although the activity has ceased in the Erie band. Game, Seawolves getting one back here in the ninth. Down by two, tying run at the plate. First pitch, Celestino has only allowed one homer over his first 17 appearances. Here's the 1-0. Swing and he rolls past five appearances. One ball and one strike on Moya. Celestino, he comes set. Cabrera short lead at first. The 1-1 pitch. Moya swings and retired the final 11 batters that he faced. He faced the minimum over four. No walks and two strikeouts. Ball and two strikes on Moya. The pitch. Fine. A 1-2 count on Moya. The 1-2 pitch from the tall righty. Thank you.
Thank you.